Hello, welcome to My Green Pets, and today we are pollinating a vanilla orchid. Now, vanilla is grown in warm countries like Mexico and Tahiti, and it is an orchid, but it actually grows as a vine, so it's kind of an unusual orchid in that respect. And in order to produce vanilla, you have to pollinate the flowers, and then the flowers produce what we call the vanilla bean, and then after a long and laborious curing process, you've got the vanilla. The flowers are produced in groups, and they bloom sequentially. So one day one might flower, then a couple days later another one might flower. And the thing about vanilla flowers is they're only open for one day, and not even the whole day. They open early in the morning, and they close by afternoon. So within the first few hours of opening, that's your window for pollination. Alright, well let's get in there and see how to pollinate this beautiful flower. The only tool that you'll need to do this is a toothpick. And unfortunately, the first thing that you're going to have to do is tear open the flower so that you can get at the reproductive parts more easily. You can either use your fingers to tear the bottom part of the lip off of the flower, or you can use the toothpick to pull the flower open. Once you have the column, or reproductive structure, exposed, you'll see that there are two parts that you have to identify. The first is a flap that covers the female part of the flower. The second is the male part of the flower, which is folded down over that flap. That top male part of the flower is where you'll find the pollen. To pollinate, use the tip of the toothpick, lift that flap all the way up, fold down that male part so that the pollen comes in contact with the female part, press lightly, don't squeeze it too hard, and that's it, you're done. Let's watch that one more time in slow motion. You can see that that male part can't be folded down until that little flap has been pushed all the way up. Now I'm going to show you something you have to be careful about. The pollen is very loosely connected to that flower. If you move the toothpick in the wrong direction, you can knock the pollen out of the flower, then you have less to pollinate with. Within 2 or 3 weeks, you'll see the difference between the flowers that were pollinated and the ones that weren't. The ones that were pollinated will begin to swell, and you'll see the vanilla bean beginning to form. The ones that weren't pollinated won't swell, and eventually they'll turn yellow and fall off. This has been CW with My Green Pets. Until next time, keep it green.